Mellertafty, the loud a man in the neighborhood of Ivy. He had a bonny daughter dear, whose name was Bonnie Annie. Lord Ivy had a trumpeter by the name of Andrew Lammy. He had the air to win the heart of Mellertafty's Annie. Lord Ivy, he Mellertafty's Annie, and this trumpeter rayed him before even the same Andrew Lammy. Her mother cried her to the door, saying, "Come here to me, my Annie. Did e'er ye see a bonnier man than the trumpeter?" Nothing she said but sighing sore, alas for Bonnie Annie. She durst na own her heart was won by the trumpeter of Ivy. At night when all gae to their bed, oh sleep it soon, but Annie, love so oppressed her tender breast, thinking on Annie. It's love comes in at my bedside, and love lies down beside me. Love so oppresses my tender breast, and love will waste my body. The first time he and my love met, 'twas in the woods of Ivy. He called me mistress, I said no, I was Tifty's Bonnie Annie. It's up and down in Tifty's den, where the burn runs clear and bonny. I've often gane to meet my love, my Bonnie Andrew Lammy. Her feather come to hear o' this, and I'll let her rope to Ivy, to say his daughter was bewitched by his servant Andrew Lammy. Lord Ivy, what ails ye, Bonnie Annie? It's all for love that I'm in deed, for Bonnie Andrew Lammy. Oh, Tifty, Tifty, consent, and let your daughter marry. It will be to you no higher degree than the trumpeter. Had she been born a richer king, as she is rich in beauty, we'll have what he ta'en the lass mysel' and made her my lady. Oh, Ivy's lands are far and wide, and they are wondrous bonny, but I would na gie my ain true love, no for a' your lands of Ivy. At this her feather struck her soul, and likewise dead her mother. Her sisters, oh, they did her scorn, but ways me for her brother. Her brother struck her sore, with cruel strokes and many, he broke.
folk are back on the high hall door of a Lycan and Lammy. Oh, feather mother, says Barzaw, why sae cruelty, your Annie? My heart was broken first by love, you my brothers broke my body. Mother, mother, mark my bed and lay my face to fight it. Thus will I lie and thus I'll die for my injury.